management as a profession. What is a profession? A profession is an economic activity which requires specialized knowledge and skill. Now let's study the different features of profession and find out whether management has those features. The first point, well-defined body of knowledge. Management fulfills this criterion as it includes theories and principles formed by management experts. Just like all professions have a well-defined body of knowledge, management also has a well-defined body of knowledge. Second, restricted entry. All professions have restricted entry. For example, if you want to become a doctor, you have to clear the NEET exam. To be a lawyer, you have to clear the CLAT exam. But management has no restrictions on entry. It is not compulsory to be an MBA to be a manager. So, even if you don't have the degree of MBA, you can still be the manager of any organization. But you cannot be a doctor unless you clear the NEET examinations and then go in for the MBBS. The third is professional association. All doctors have to register themselves to the Indian Medical Association, lawyers to the Bar Council. But for managers, there is no compulsion to be a member of the All India Management Association. Even though there is something called the All India Management Association, it is not compulsory for a manager to be a member, unlike for doctors and lawyers. The fourth point, ethical code of conduct. All professions are bound by an ethical code of conduct, whereas management associations, they do not have any statutory backing. That is, it is not legally compulsory for the managers to follow the rules and regulations or the code of conduct that is laid down by these associations. The fifth point, service motive. Every profession is based on motive of serving the people. That is, whenever a person involves himself in a profession, it is with the intention of serving the people of that particular the people who have been affected. But managers usually run businesses where the main motive is to earn profit. However, now sustainability, CSR are also gaining importance. Now what is CSR? CSR is corporate social responsibility, or what you studied as social responsibility in class 11. Now, because management does not fulfill all the features of profession, we say that management is not a full-fledged profession.